Hey guys, this is Merrick Lakhar. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will discuss about next exam, purpose of next exam, schedule, pattern, and I will discuss all your FAQs. So watch this video till the end. If you're getting value out from this video, then please subscribe this channel. Purpose of next exam. The purpose of national exit test is get more sophisticated and knowledgeable doctors. Second is setting up uniform standard in Indian medical system. Schedule of next exam. Next one first time will be held in March 2022 by the NMC. 2017 batch give this exam first time. And next two first time will be held in April 2023 by the university where you will doing your internship. Now let's talk about next pattern. There will be two exam, next one and next two. First I will talk about next one. Next one, it will be competitive and licensing exam. It will be all India online exam. There will be 540 MCQs. The subject wise distribution of marks as follows. This is 3 days exam with 6 papers. On the day 1, prelims paper will be of medicine plus elite subjects. Elite subject means all minor clinical subjects like orthopedics, radiology, anesthesia, psychiatry and dermatology. On second day, prelims paper will be of surgery plus elite subject and postlunch paper will be of ENT. And on the day 3, prelims paper will be of obs gyno plus elite subjects and postlunch paper will be of ophthalmology. 120 questions will be asked in prelims papers and 60 questions will be asked in postlunch papers. Time duration for prelims papers will be 3 hours and for post-lunch paper will be 1.5 hours. 10% question will be asked from applied basic science, means preclinical subjects of 1st to 3rd year. It may be overlapped with clinical subjects and may be directly from them. And 10% question will be asked from PSM. So all subjects are important for next exam. But exam will be clinical oriented. Types of questions. 60% will be problem solving. Problem solving means they will give you clinical scenario or clinical case. This type of question will be lengthy. This is problem solving question. Clinical scenario based. 30% will be comprehension and analysis based. So this type of question will be IBQs. Image based questions. And they will give you data in questions. Then you will solve it. It may be graphical questions. This is comprehension and analysis based question. And 10% recall questions. This type of questions based on facts. It may be one liner and directly from books. Next two pattern. It is only pass or fail exam. You won't get any score in this exam. It will be held by university where you will doing your internship. It will be totally practical examination. They will check your practical and clinical knowledge. It is mandatory to pass this exam for permanent license and for PG seat. But your PG seat and branch will be decided by your next one score. Important points for next exam. It will be mandatory to pass both exams for PG seat and for permanent license. Both exams will be held once a year. There may be negative marking in next one because it is competitive exam. Qualifying criteria may be 50% like FMGE or may be 50 percentile like NEET PG. Next one score will be valid for 2 to 3 years. Next one score will decide your PG rank and PG branch. There will be unlimited attempts to improve your score of next one to take admission in PG course. If you pass in next one, then you will be eligible for next two and you can go for internship. After internship, you have to give next 2 for license. If you score good in next 1, then you will get your choice branch. If you fail in next 1, then you have to give again after 1 year to start your internship. You have to pass in next 1. If you pass in next 1 and fail in next 2, then you won't get license and PG seat. Even you score well in next 1. If you pass both exam, next 1 and next 2, but you didn't get your choice branch, then you have to give next 1 only. No need to give next 2 again and again. Now let's talk about your FAQs, which I got from Instagram.
Yeah.
I hope all your doubts have cleared up. If you have any doubt, then comment down below. And please share this video to your fellows. Thanks for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon.